Hi guys, it's Terry from Thacker & Revitt. Today we are at number 53 Sandpiper Close. As you can see, this is a semi-detached property. It's offered with two bedrooms. There is plenty of parking to the front. We're going to do the tour inside. So into the entrance hall, and we come into the lounge. So lounge is front facing, overlooking the front garden and parking area. Little recess area there for either a dining table or TV area. Into this kitchen. So nice sized kitchen, light wood coloured units, plenty of worktop space and tiled flooring. Now this opens up into a conservatory which is currently being used as a dining room. So nice sunny aspect here. Patio doors leading out into the garden. So nice sized garden, walled at the end. Garden shed and additional parking. We are now going to take the stairs to the first floor and landing. So neutral decor. Now this property has a shower room, so vanity unit, storage cupboard, toilet and shower. Bedroom number two, a single bedroom, so enough room for a single bed and bedside cabinet, and there is a built-in wardrobe. Into the master bedroom, we've got laminate flooring in here, so good size double room. Recess area for wardrobe, and this actually does have built-in wardrobes. Now, gas central heating with this property, UPVC double glazed windows. For more information on this property, give the office a call, 01202 748999. This would make an ideal investment or first-time buyer property. Give the office a call, and we look forward to hearing from you soon. Thank you.